Hey YouTube, and thank you for tuning in. The Beast Awoken is most likely one of the worst awokens for PvP, due to its long transformation sequence in which you can get guard broken very easily, the massive defense drop, and the consumption of 5 bars off key. The awoken is still popular regardless, and people tried hard to make it more PvP friendly. So I decided to share some beast builds with you for all the races, and this in the upcoming videos. The build I will show you today is a Female Majin beast build, an extremely powerful glass cannon. For the attributes, we keep it simple, everything into stamina, basic and strike. A good QQ bang is also very important. For the super soul, we want to use topo soul for massive boost to all attacks, but for the cost to lower a bunch of other things. With the beast awoken and the soul, we are going to have a stunning 65% boost to all attacks, but keep in mind that we also receive 30% more damage. The super soul also provides a super armor limit burst, which is very useful in case we end up guard broken while transforming. Here is the moveset that I use. Destructive Fracture, Jump Spike and Evil Flight Strike are really amazing moves, which I also showcased in my ongoing Best Move series. Darkness Twin Star is a move that we mainly use for some extra protection when we transform to lower the odds of getting guard broken. For the rest of the moveset, we are mainly going to use the classic staple moves such as Justice Combination, Apocalyptic Burst and Instant Rise. At this point you should have a good idea on what this build is all about. It's also relatively difficult to use, since we take a small detour by using the beast form, but the damage we deal is extremely high and satisfying to watch. Got any questions? Feel free to ask in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.
Cocky, mortal scum! 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 Yeah.
Yes!